The new three-year contract, which must now be ratified by the union's members, comes just hours before the deadline, midnight Sunday, imposed by IATSE President Matthew Loeb. The union and the Carol Lombardini-led AMPTP are expected to make the agreement public very shortly. It took a lot to get here, but this is a good deal, a fair deal for everyone concerned, an individual close to the sometimes strained negotiations told Deadline once all the final contract langog. Time to break at the cigars, the individual added. More details are to come, but deal points include improved wages and working conditions for streaming, 10-hour turnaround times between shifts, MLK Day is now a holiday, diversity, equity, and inclusion initiatives, increased funding of the H. The AMPTP had wanted to settle the rate increase at around 3% for the first year and then shift it down to 2.5% or even less for the subsequent 2 years of the contract. With many of the larger issues resolved late this week, today's talks saw IATSE and the AMPTP going over several smaller but vital matters, we hear. Once that was settled, the administrative component had to be dealt with, as the deal was actually typed up for all to look over one final time. Union officials were cautioning members about getting too optimistic. Even though we are still at the bargaining table trying to get an agreement, at the time of this writing, there are no plans to call off the strike, said an email that went out to members of Local 80 late on October 15. Updating them on talks and preparations for the 12:01 a.m. October 18 set labor.